I started scootering when I was about 13 years old. Honestly, scootering has such a huge part in my life. Every day after school, I go straight home, and I go right to the skate park. And I probably spend about 4 to 5 hours every day there. But for me, it's just something that makes me happy, and it's worth looking forward to each day. Scootering requires the end goal in mind. You know when you land that trick and all your hard work paid off? And at the end of the day, I come here to enjoy life.
Set, go.
Ripped the pants.
You did?
Got blood on the pants.